What's your name?
Mindy O'Brien. I work for Voice. I'm the coordinator of Voice. We're an environmental charity.
And you organize this today?
Yes, with some great volunteers.
And why?
To highlight the whole issue of food waste. We throw away 1 million tons of food a year, and it's food that shouldn't be thrown away. It's food that should be eaten. And so we also want to, you know, educate people, educate businesses, educate the government that there's a better use of this food.
Have you done something like this before?
No, this is my first time.
What's the experience of doing it?
Oh, it's been incredible. It's been a nightmare. It's been invigorating. I've met so many amazing people.
What's your name?
Amadeo.
Amadeo, where are you from?
Dublin.
Dublin. And what brought you here today?
I was just about to ask what it's in aid of. I'm not sure if it's for the hungry, the homeless, because I'm in one of them already. Homeless.
Okay.
But hopefully in 2 weeks I won't be.
So what's happening in 2 weeks?
They found a house for me. I'm not telling you where, because you'll only be hammering on the door.
That's right. We're
and then if I'm in a good humour, I might let you out.
My name is Stanley McComb. I'm just down on a shopping trip. I'm from Oman, County Tyrone, Northern Ireland.
And what sort of shopping are you doing? Christmas shopping?
I'm not doing anything, actually. I'm down for the Guinness.
Excellent. Okay, and what do you think of the food?
This here?
Yeah.
Absolutely brilliant.
What's your name?
I'm Sean.
Sean, and what are you doing here today?
Some girls at Haypenny Bridge just told me this was on.
Oh,
okay, so I decided to come down and have a look.
And what's in the food?
It's grand. It's, I only had the curry and the pompadom so far, but...
It's tasty.
It's tasty, yeah.
What do you need? What do you do normally?
I'm currently looking for work.
Okay.